While the header graphs are a great way to start exploring your data, you might want even more information about the variables in your dataset. The distribution platform provides histograms of selected variables in a separate window, along with various statistics. I'll go to the Analyze menu and select Distribution. To select the columns for the report, I'll hold down the Control key and select Customer Status, Date Order Was Placed, Delivery Date, Quantity Ordered, Total Retail Price for this order, and Cost Price per Unit. And then I'll click the Y or Columns button. When I click OK, I get a jump report window with more statistical details than the header graphs. You can see that the type of reported statistics depends on whether the variable is categorical or continuous. Notice that jump reports are typically organized with outline items, and their contents can be collapsed or expanded using the gray triangle icon next to each one. The distribution platform is a key entry point for data exploration. You can take advantage of jump's dynamic linking to explore the relationships among variables by selecting bars in the histograms. Like the header graphs, it can also help you identify potential data problems. Let's look at customer status again. The customer status column has the ordinal modeling type because there's an order implied by the levels silver, gold, and platinum. But by default, jump orders character data alphabetically, and the alphabetic ordering doesn't match the appropriate order for the status variable. It should be silver first, then gold, then platinum.